Buongiorno, good morning. I'm trying again to go for some sea bass fishing. I just got off the highway and today the weather is just great, I believe. I hope it's sunny. It has been raining a lot during the last 2 days, and for what I understand about the sea bass fishing, or they call it in Greece the lavrako psarema, is that the rain will make all the water dirty and we're not gonna see shit. So nevertheless, we gotta try. The weather is definitely better than yesterday anyway. So I packed my things, my fishing buddy Yorgos decided to stay in the bed. Maybe it was a wise choice. Or maybe it was not. It depends how I come back from this trip. I am around 1.5 hours from home, from Athens. And let's try this one. Let's try again.
Welcome to this video. Here I'm loading my spear gun. This is a Pathos Open Pro in the size of 82. I'm testing a new spear that I mounted. It's a bit longer than the original one, and it's a 6.25 millimeters thick. Here in this place we fish in very shallow water with a lot of weight on. I have a 7mm wetsuit, brand new, very warm and nice, nice colors, but I need a lot of weight for staying down at the bottom. I have a small backpack with 3 kilos, I have 2 belts, and I have weight on my ankles. This is the first dive of the day. I see in front of me a nice pack of mullets, kefalos. They are very big, but I decide to wait because that's what I learned. And there could be some fish hiding behind those. They are very big. Here I'm very tempted to shoot one of those, but it's the first dive, so I'm still patient. Here we go with the lavraki. The first sea bass. First dive, first place, first try, first shot with the new spear. It's a nice fish. It's gonna be on the scale around 2 kilos. At this moment I'm wondering whether the fish it's a male or a female, and whether it has eggs or not. In the end it turned out that the fish didn't have eggs, it was a male, quite big. many, many dives later, I haven't seen any single fish after the first shot, the first sea bass. I'm here now taking some videos just for show, trying to get a third person view, when all of a sudden a big mullet decide to pass in front of my gun. I realized that my camera is on the bottom and now I have a fish on the spear, so I start to chase the fish, try to get everything sorted out. It's a big mullet. Be careful. I'm trying to hold the camera, hold the gun, and swim to it. I see that the shot is alright, but I have only one hand available. If I drop the camera, I won't be able to find it again. I finally got it. I am in the cloud of mud. The fish is in my hands. I always like to put the fish on the line on my belt. After many hours in the water, it keeps you warm. Because once you feel a bit cold, you just touch the fish that you got, and all of a sudden you feel warm again. It's just a theory, it's not proven, but it works for me.
So I'm going back home. It was a really unexpected day, and I got the fish at the first dive. I literally got the fish 50 meters from where I parked the car, where I got in the water. It was really a big surprise. I am actually very early, it's only 1 in the afternoon, and I'm already back. I was planning on insisting, searching for the sea bass up until evening if necessary. It was indeed not necessary, and I'm already back. Feels great. I cannot say that the fridge is full, but it's more full than usual, so fair enough. Let's go back home.